Traffic backed up at 6th and Prairie. This is shortly before 4 p.m. after a pickup, as you see here, and a car a little bit further off to the south have collided. Currently, eastbound traffic into Emporia is blocked in both directions, although traffic can go south on Prairie Street. And as you can see, it's starting to back up west towards Industrial Road. Westbound traffic is backed up as well, but this can move smoothly at this particular point in time. We'll keep you updated on KVOE at KVOE.com.